good intentions? Because that's a crock of shit. The road to hell leads here, and it's paved with greed and spent shell casings. I mean, good intentions might actually lead out of here one day, but that's assuming a single good intention can crack the blood-soaked rubble. Seriously, the world needs a new messiah, but he better be good with a gun. Really good.